Hello kid, today we are going to learn where do animals live. Well, if I ask you where do you live, what would be your answer? Your sweet home, correct? But do you think animals also live in homes like you? Let's find out. Well, before the human beings started, all the animals used to live in a big forest, which was known as the Amazonia treeland. Have you heard of this before? No? Let me tell you about this. Well, the forest consisted of lot of animals like the lions, the zebra, the kangaroo, the elephant, the giraffe, the tigers, the monkey, bear and fish. But when they started staying together, they saw that everyone needed their personal space. So, everyone had a different home. Let's start with the king of the jungle. The lion chose to take the den. Now, what is a den? It is a great cave made of rocks and it protected them from different kinds of bad weather. So, finally, he took shelter in the den along with his family. Not only the lion, just like the lion, you can see a black bear going inside his den. Even a wolf family near their den and a fox peeping out of his den. So not only the lion, the bear, the wolf and the fox also decided to stay in the den. These animals are great hunters and they used to hunt prey every day. So, the den was the best place for these animals. Now, there were few animals who had long limbs and long tail. Well, these animals decided to stay on the trees because they could climb them very easily. And finally, the leaves of the trees gave them shelter. So, let's see what are those animals. Well, we can see monkeys sitting on the tree. Then we see an orangutan in search of his home. After that, we see a lemur family sitting over here. And finally, a chimpanzee guarding his shelter. So, these animals decided to stay on the trees. And joining them was the sloth. Why? Well, he was the laziest and slowest animal. The best thing for him was to lie down on the branches. So, here we can see a sloth reclining on a tree branch. Hence, he also decided to stay with the monkey, chimpanzee, lemur and orangutan family. Now, after them, there were some more animals. Who were they? Well, the pandas over here. We can see a giant red panda and the black and white panda trying to balance on their shelter, that is on the trees. So they also loved being on the branches and getting covered by the leaves. Now there were some small animals. They couldn't climb trees so easily. So what did they do? They thought of doing the burrows in the ground and staying over there. So, do you know which were those animals? Let's find out. Well, first you see a rabbit over here. This is trying to enter its burrow. Next, we have a gopher. He is there in his burrow as well. The third one is the mole. He is trying to drill his burrow and make his shelter. Finally, we have a groundhog. Now, what is he trying to do? He is trying to peep out of his burrows. So finally, these small animals felt very cozy and comfortable deep inside the ground, that is in their burrows. Now there were few animals who didn't want to leave the land as well as the water. Who were they? Well, the crocodiles over here, the frogs and the salamanders. So they decided to stay both on the land and in the water. Then we have the fish. Well, fish are those animals who thought of staying in the cool rivers. So, they swam and they found their shelter in the water. Now, snakes were the cunning creatures. So, they lived in the tree holes and over here in the ground pits so that they can keep an eye on their enemy and protect their kingdom and their shelter. Not only them, we also had spider who had its own web and it did its hunting as well with the help of the net. So finally, the spider stayed making nets in the trees. But there were some hard-working animals like the honeybees and the ants. These animals made their own colonies and pits to stay over here. Now there were few animals who didn't even get the den, the trees, the water or the burrows. So who helped them? Looking at their plight, the tall trees and the long grasses went to their rescue. So here we have the elephants, the deer, the zebras and the giraffes. So these animals slept on the carpet of long grasses and took their shelter under the shade of tall trees. So finally, now we have understood that as we all have our homes, these animals also have their own homes like the den, the burrows, the trees, the branches and water as well. So just as we are comfortable in our homes and love them, similarly, these animals also have their home, sweet home, as their shelter.